The most fundamental thing about sensitivity training is that you cannot make fun of a person for something or some action that they have done that they regret. You can only make fun of things that they have control over. Like Oscar is gay. That is his choice. We can make fun of that. I did not choose to fall into a koi pond.
Miley, you still can't make fun of people for race or gender or sexual orientation or religion.
Who let the lemon head into the room? You are a waste of life and you should give up. Is what I want to say, but I won't, because that is why we are doing this right now. So Toby, welcome to sensitivity training for real. Show of hands, who here has been koi ponded? Who here has been the butt of a joke that has gone too far? Phyllis.
Michael, you make fun of us every day.
Every single day.
You never said anything.
We have, countless times.
Well, it is hard to tell the difference between you guys saying, stop, because I want you to stop, or stop, as in, stop, you're making me laugh so hard. What you're doing is so funny. You are on a roll. I am busting a gut. Stop.
That's never been the case.
We are going to make a do not mock list, okay? Anything that we think might be out of bounds, we put on this list. Anything you put on this list, you cannot be teased about. Got it? I'm gonna kick it off. Let's see what I have to put on the list, right? Okay. I also have fallen into the fountain at the Steamtown Mall.
You fell into a second fountain? Can you kick me out of the meeting now?
Go. Go. Starting today, teasing will no longer be tolerated.
You mean there's no teasing of any kind?
No. Just things that are on the list. That is the beauty of it. Okay, who else? Dwight, come on.
I don't want people making fun of my nose.
Your nose?
It's too small.
The geometric proportions of my face are perfect in every way but one. My nose is too small. I mean, it still works. I can smell things. I just have to be a lot closer than most people.
Oh my, that is small.
Just write it down, please.
Can you breathe okay?
What keeps your glasses on?
Hey, it's on the list, everybody.
No, I haven't finished writing. Did you sneeze it off? That's it. No more. Okay. Who else? Everybody get their chance.
I don't want people making fun of my weight.
Okay, that's too broad. It's gotta be something else. How about your stomach? Yum? Who else?
I'm very sensitive about my petite figure.
Oh, God.
I am. I'm afraid of being thrown around like a football.
Well, you know, Nicole Richie might think that you are fat. Does that make you feel better?
Meredith?
I don't want to say it out loud.
Okay, fine. Come on up here, write it yourself. And don't sign your name to it, and nobody look. Everybody look away, look away.
Well, I really didn't want to put it on the board, but I thought maybe it was gonna come out somehow, so. What are you gonna do?
Okay.
Some of you may have noticed I'm in a kind of ill-defined relationship type of thing.
Okay, what do you want me to write?
Just put Kelly.
Aww.
That's still going on?
I will claw your tiny nose off.
It's on the list.
Creed, your turn.
If I write it down, I can't be charged with it.
No one said that.